Everybody, Chibi here with Entropic Gaming, and welcome back to Refuge. Now, I said I was gonna go and maybe do the crops thing while, you know, behind the scenes, but I kinda got a little distracted. Hello, soybean, you do not belong there. Okay, what's going on? There we go. And we've got some rice seeds that we can plant as well. 232. Is that anything better than... Yes, it is. You can go away. There we go, and then this can go in here. How do I not have this one analyzed yet? There we go. That's growing still. So today... we were going to try and get done what we could. If I recall correctly, we had... Oh, I did go get some wood. But what we're going to do is we're actually going to go and get more supplies to make more grout. Oh, shut up. And that, my dear friends, was over this way. I did get enough to plant a dark oak. And chestnut sapling was planted as well. But we're going to head this way. To the nearest major source of water. Seems like we're like in the middle of wetlands, honestly, with this one. Well, considering it's called a bog, yeah, we're kind of in the middle of wetlands. Da 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 da. Sorry, this isn't very entertaining, guys. But we do need sand and sand, gravel, and clay. So we've got a whole bunch of gravel here. I don't have any other. There we go. There's a bunch of sand there as well. Oh, I don't need dirt. I need gravel. And yay for magnets. Oh, I got a piece of flint. And let's get some of the sand. I really do like the magnet. And we're gonna need a lot more than this, so. So, if you guys will give me a little bit of time, I'll be back with probably more clay and sand. Whoop, whoop. And we're back, guys, with more than a stack. Actually, no, exactly a stack of clay. 40 sand and 40 gravel. And a piece of flint. Two pieces of flint, because the game decided why not. Oh. Hello, cinnamon tree. Kinda useless, aren't ya? What the? That's papaya up there as well. I have a curious. Whoop. Didn't mean to do that. Does it go all the way up? How the hell does this happen? That is amazing. You know what? Let's head back home first. But that is something to keep note of. But, yeah, we should be able to make lots of the bricks now so we can finish making that damn smeltery so we can continue with questing. Hello, slimes. I hear them, but I don't see them. And I don't like how dark it's getting. Battlehoo! At the ready! Alright, we're almost home. Hopefully nothing jumps out and goes boo. Because that would suck. Yeah, I ended up reorganizing this last time. I really do need to put a pressure plate down. All right. So we're here. First, actually, let's count and see. And in our egg. So we need 4, 8, 12, 16 pieces. Yep, 16 pieces. I still really, really need torches, don't I? Oh, and the cinnamon. Don't know what's that for. Alright, so we got all this. Now should be ready to harvest here shortly. So let's go check on that. Is that where I have my flint? I have my flint over there. Now, one thing that I almost forgot about last time was we can actually make the sword out of the pieces. And I almost made it behind the scenes, you know, without thinking. But I did get all the pieces together so we can make a big iron broadsword. So we actually have a weapon! So let's get some of that. And I do believe we have coal around here. Yeah, let's, we should probably make more of that, too. That's 2 bricks out of 4. So let's go put those in. We should probably get to sleep, too. I need another block. That's probably... What was that? I mean, it seriously looks like more places would be opening up down here, so... So we just need 2 more bricks, and the small story will be done. And then we can figure out the rest of that puzzle. Alright, so we do need... How much wood do we got? Here we go. There we go. 16 pieces. That should make us a fair amount of charcoal. Oh, well, we only got 1 more piece left, and then we'll have a smeltery. And then we can figure out the rest of the damn puzzle. There we go. Currently waiting on everything else to finish brewing, don't we? Aren't we? Aluminum brass has been disabled. And yeah, the aluminum brass is right there. I do not understand this. Minakio, we need to check on that. We need that. We need so much. So let's go actually go to Bedabai. So get that out of the way. We've got that, that, that. This like all grew rather quickly while I wasn't paying attention. But isn't that how it usually goes? 542, 122, 463. I keep hearing like a almost creeper like Alright, so tomatoes. 2, 3, 3. Obviously, that one is the inferior one. And we got carrot, 1, 2, 2. They're both 1, 2, 2, so let's just replace that one. Potatoes was 4, 6, 3. And it would be this one is the inferior one. Dun 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 dun. And then we have winter squash at 1, 5, 6. 4, 5, 2. 1, 5, 6. So it would be this one. This is like really tedious sometimes. Oh, I am out of room. So let's get rid of that one. That one. And then let's see, we've got 1, 3, 1 unidentified, so let's get rid of those two. Soybean. Okay, so these two can also go bye bye. Not sure exactly what I'm gonna do with them, but they need to get out of there. So those go there, 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 and let's just put that in there. And it was this one? Yep. So let's see if we can use river cane for... Yes, we can. Awesome. So one of the first rooms we need to light up more is actually down here. Oh dear. Die! Die! Okay, they blew each other up. Nice. Oh, ow! Where'd you come from? Okay, so. Let's... There. 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 Actually, no, that needs to go up one. This is not lighting up the room very well. That there. Heck, this is gonna take up most of my... That took up all of my things. We're gonna need more than I thought. Let's go check on the Minikio. Oh, there we go. We actually got some progress. Nice. And dun and dun. Collect that. I think we had just the two left that we needed to... Really should probably make more of these. And still triple one. What the heck? That's... Ah! Okay, where's the rest of it? 8, 9, 10. So we still need two more for that. And we need to hang up the rotten meat. Because I don't want rotten meat in my inventory. Dink. Dink. Go. And then we had nothing else for those. But I do have some extra wood here somewhere. In theory. This should make me a lot of sticks. Here we go. Nearly a stack. I really should have done this behind the scenes, but I'm thinking of it now, so whatever. Okay, we've got this all taken care of. I actually did that. Nice. That there. That there. And let's put this here. Here. And then we've got that there. And there. And there we go. The room is actually fully lit. ME controller. What is this doing? Like this. This is a little frustrating. And I believe we also had... I believe we also had a darker room here in the creeper kitchen. Yeah, we had darker space down here. And there we go. Oh. There we go. And we still have 44 left. Hi, guys. Wow, that's a lot of eggs. Keep it up. Okay, so we've got that creeper kitchen. We're still working on the cow and the popcorn. How the heck did I make popcorn corn seeds again? Because that's the one that keeps throwing me off. Sulfur gunpowder into sulfur. Okay. And this actually, I need 2 pieces of sulfur. Do we have enough gunpowder? And an egg. Okay, how much gunpowder do we have, if any? Please tell me we have some somewhere. With all the freaking creepers I've been exploding? Oh dear. Oh dear. What can I use these for? Oh, I can make coal seeds, nice. And cotton. Anything else? Oh, cooking oil, that's right. I can use these to make cooking oil. So let's grab the juicer. This is gonna be quite a bit in the way of... Come on, are you really that picky? Yep, you're that picky. There we go. You go there, and then you go in there, and you go in there. Yay! Okay, so did we have anything in the pressers? No. Nothing in there either. I wonder why the transfer pipe's not working. Huh. We have a feather. Wait, what? What? Are you serious? I keep doing that. Come here. You are not a winter squash. You are a winter squash. 331, huh? Yeah, that's a bye-bye. Looks like we're getting an 11th piece. Of cooking oil. Alright, so, right. Okay, so, there's that. We need lava for that. Popcorn seeds involve sulfur, which I need 3 pieces of, and a piece of wheat seeds to make the corn seeds. So it looks like we might need to go creeper hunting. That just sounds so lovely. Here, creeper, creeper, creepers! Here, creeper, creeper! Hello, Dark Oak. Here, creeper, 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 creepers! Here, creeper, creeper, creepers! I need your gunpowder! Seriously, they show up when I don't want them. And they're nowhere to- Ah, there you are. God bless it. I need you not to blow up. Like, I jump back, because that, in theory, you know, makes it so they can't. Hello, you. I'm glad this has so much, you know, life to it, because that would suck otherwise. Alright, so, creeper, 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 I need a creeper. Oh, it's a willow tree. Nice. Willow trees are pretty. Okay, so where's this go? Oh, lava. Nice. And I have a bucket. I have my bucket. Yay! Oh, there you are. Damn it! Who's shooting at me? You, go away. Going to sleep. Really do need to change the... I've turned it on repeatedly, but... Avoid the flaming zombie! Because we need to go this way. And creepers tend to stick around. Zombies and skeletons not so much. Because fuck you. I want my bucket. There's my death spot. All the freaking. Jesus, I got quite a bit of spread there. So there's that. 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 That goes there. Apparently I missed a few things. Alright, so we got that. This needs to go here. And that goes there. And my bucket. Again. I almost had that one too. Too bad you're not still. This, on the other hand, I can get to. Boop. Now I need to find... You're on fire. Why are you on fire? I am not on fire, but you are. For some reason. I have no idea what I'm doing. So I do need to get up there. So I should be able to get up there more quickly. With going up around the other side. Because I do need creepers so I can get the freaking corn. That's a little silly that it requires so much. Oh, what are you? What are you? You have nothing. You are useless. Let's just cut you down. And hope we get a sapling. Because I've got several things that use jungle saplings. For fruit trees. Which is a leaves, you know, decayed a lot quicker. Yeah, yeah. Come on. Come on. Any leaves? Any leaves, please. Any saplings. Did I get one? No. Of course not. Great. Alright, let's check under here. Nothing, that's just stone. So we need to go up and into the forest. I never thought I'd be going creeper hunting, honestly. Ow, 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 ooh, ooh, oh, oh, fuck. That hurt. Didn't even realize this was here. Ow. Ow. Fuck. I almost fell in again. Alright, we need to get me some food. Let's get an apple off the tree down over here. Because that hurt. So, let's try checking out the forest still. Oh, hey, the chestnut tree grew. Nice. Come on. Up, and up, and up. Gourd garden. Oh, is that a key lime type tree? A lime tree, I should say. What are you? You're a bush. Nope, there's a sapling. Getting a little sidetracked, but you don't come across jungle saplings too often. I should see if I can get four of them, that way I can make a tree, and then in theory get more jungle saplings to make the fruit trees. Oh, there's two. Wow. Don't need that much cotton. This should, in theory, be dark enough for things to still be lingering about in the day. Or not. Look at all this open air. Wow. Okay, we got some of our health back. And boop. Ow! Ow! I wanted creepers, not you. Okay, we really need to get home and get more food. Because I was the idiot that ran out without food. Because I thought it'd be easy! Oh, great. Yeah, not going down that way. Because that would kill us, if nothing else. Speaking of jungle trees, where's that one jungle tree I was just taking apart? There you are. Yay! Oh, four of them, nice. So we can make ourselves a jungle tree. Oh, and there's an extra. So this one gave us five, whereas the other one gave us none. Weird. Oh, that's six. Okay, awesome. Alright, let's go up and around. Oh, lemons. Nice. When life gives you lemons, why complain? Free lemons. Okay, I also saw a lime one here somewhere. But that can wait. Because I need food. Or else I'm gonna die. Horribly. I think that was over... As I keep getting distracted. Yeah, it's over there. Oh, and it's got, crap. Vanilla beans, I think. So let's start skirting our way back home. Alright, awesome. Come on, let me fall. Thank you. I am not eating a lemon, though. I need the lemons. those in there, and then let's have a baked potato. Nom 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 nom. Delicious. Delicious! Okay, so we do have a lemon. Nope, nothing for that. And we do have dragon fruit that we can put on the tree. Persimmon, that's from Pam's Harvest Craft, but is it on a tree normally? Yes, it is. What kind of tree? It's on a jungle tree. Okay. We don't have persimmon a whole lot, so let's do that one. There's our two spare jungle saplings. And then we can plant those later. Right now we're healing. Unfortunately, guys, that's all the time we've got. We actually made a little bit of progress, not in the traditional sense, but we made progress and, you know, getting ourselves actually a varied food supply. And we did get the smeltery done. So there is that. Woohoo! Woohoo! Do a little dance. Alright, so plant you here. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. Make a big one. And we got these guys over here. So I should clear out more space. Put you there. That's a far enough distance. And then put the lemon tree over here. There we go. And I will continue working on the garden because I said I would do that last time, but I didn't. Oops. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!